Hello everybody and welcome back to the Quest for the Nuclear Throne with me, one of me, and I screwed up last three videos. They were super quiet and that sucks because the music and the audio in this game are fantastic, so let's rock out. With Fish! It's the daily! Why not? I'm out of practice, let's just get it out of the way so we don't have to worry about it in the future. Oh my gosh, I can shoot guns at people, guys. Also, Fish gets more ammo from drops as his passive, and his active is a tick and roll. You know, gotta roll fast. Gotta roll all the fast. And now we got a screwdriver, so we can drive screws. You know, Oh, did I make a huge mistake? Did my revolver just get sucked in there? It did. I don't know how I feel about screwdriver grenade launcher combo, but I love back muscle. Yeah, let's... Oh, why didn't you die? All of you should be dead. I do like the grenade launcher. That's a happy place for me. I like shells. I like blowing up scorpions. This is all coming up Jeff house, Fish house, me house, roll house. Let's... bank shot. It's not a Lloyd bank shot, though, so Shorty, if you party with me, we're not going way past quarter to three. I think that was that song. It's been a while since I played Grand Theft Auto 4, but the soundtrack was okay. Wow. Screwdrivers, but at the same time, also not screwdrivers. If you wouldn't mind. You know, if you could mix in some not screwdrivers with your yes screwdrivers, that'd be pretty dope. Oh, it's magic! Uh-oh! Alright, let's get some nades, because, we're gonna need them for this J-hole. No offense to all you J-named people out there, you know, like myself. I'm one of you, so don't blame me. We got 60 ammo for this thing. How can I give it up for a friggin' sledgehammer that's just gonna make me sad? Sad hammer. Look at this. Look what this thing can do. It goes bang, boom, arc sheet bunker, bang, zoom to the moon. I'm super caffeinated today, guys. It's like a billion o'clock at night, and I just don't give a shit. Euphoria's pretty good. Makes bullets go slow. Their bullets, not my bullets. My bullets go at the speed of roll. Says while bouncing off of a wall. The speed of wall. Oh. Thought you might have wanted that. Look at all these nades. We gosh. Dang it, that was close. You know, there's a manhole cover here. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I've been doing a bit of this recently. Come on now. Kobe? Oh, boy. It's a good thing we did have a lot of these grenades, otherwise I'd be sad. I think that's a mimic. It was a mimic until I hit it with a grenade. No! I'm the only one allowed to be a shotgun man here. Did he die? He did sort of die. That one didn't. There's a lot of alligators. I'm missing a little bit of ammo and pickups because I'm terrified of these mo-effin' alligators. Alright, we can go to the pizza sewers too. We can do everything. Everything is did. And awesome. Lots of ammo for my shotgun. I like that. I also like plutonium hunger. It makes stuff come to me real fast. It just lets me pick up radiation, ammo, health! That turtle shell. What? How are you alive, you scary bastard? You scary bastard! He punched me. Mom. Excuse me? Wow. It should take one. They did change the way that the shotgun shells perform in-game, in that they do more damage when they hit something that they are closer to. I'd actually kind of like to get rid of this grenade launcher. Alright, we'll take the grenade shotgun. Game, you take me too literally. You literally take me too literally. This thing is going to get us killed. The other one... Alright, here's what we're going to do. Ooh, it's accurate. When did you get accurate, grenade shotgun? Basically, I just got to remember not to shoot this at a wall. You have to forgive me if I go completely silent. Silent? Roll! No, why are you roll? Did they nerf my roll? Silent during this because, sometimes stuff... And I can't brain while I do thing. Oh, jeez. Please, Nate, hit that guy. All right, now hit that thing. I could get used to this. Whoops, that was not the right way to deal with that situation. At least I wasn't using the grenade launcher. Ninjas, guys, ninjas. They're ninjas. Wasn't sure if you knew how ninjas worked. But it turns out they're pretty much ninjas. That's fire and bullets and a guy that makes fire and a bunch of guys that make bullets. How didn't you die? That's not how that question is supposed to go, but also, how didn't you die? Alright, no more fire. That car didn't need to die. I was just killing it because I am a proponent of footpaths. I like how I get super loud whenever a bullet comes anywhere near me, guys. It's a sign of me not knowing what the F I'm... Come on, I just tapped it once I hit it with a half of a shotgun shell. That's not fair, guys. Alright. Oh. Stuffing things. Aw, come on, man. Eagle Eyes would be dope. Well, Cluster Launcher, that's an upgrade, I think. I don't know. we're so dead. Why have I done this thing? That's because it's awesome, that's why. I forgot about that. Why'd I do this thing? Oh yeah, it's kind of friggin' awesome. Whoa, bullet! Roll out of the way. And Cluster Launcher. Could you guys... No. This is not fair, I don't have anywhere to go. Oh! That was almost the end. Quit. Alright, we gotta go find that dude. Oh! He's so far away. Is he some kind of sniper or something? No. Is there any health in this game? Anywhere? Alright, well, I'm taking that minigun, so we're taking recycling gland. Please be a minigun. Minigun! Holy shitballs. Do not want. Look at all of the things. Come on, Plutonium Hunger. Do your work. Do your things. I see a health kit over there, and I need it for stuff. I also see lasers. Can we stop with the laser stuff? Guys, friends, countrymen, Pokemon, Perkamern. Oh! That just happened. If I lay one of these out right on their noodle, stuff. I'm getting a lot of reactions here. Pop rifle. I'm sorry. I don't speak that language. Don't swear in front of me. Pop rifle. All right. Well, boiling veins is the way to go. I'm not going that way. I ain't no boiler. Come at me. Look at me. Ha! Oh! Trickery goes always. Come on now. Do it. Excuse me? One of those? Could you not? The projectile from the cluster launcher. It appears to do a great deal of damage when it actually strikes an object. The clusters are a bonus. Boners. So we could really go with Eagle Eyes right now, and Boiling Veins, and, you know, all of the things. That'd be pretty great. Excuse. I don't want to use too much of this stuff, but if I can get up close, it won't be too wasteful. Plus, Recycle Gland. Oh, that's a bullet. Guys, I'm discovering some things about how this game works. Like, sometimes there are bullets. It's amazing. You should write about it on the internet. Actually, I should maybe have got a super crate, but I'm gonna blow that guy up. Gross overkill! Fish overkill. Is this gonna be Lil Hunter? Oh, please kill him. Oh, jeez, he's not dead! I'm not dead. How am I not dead? What? Do I have strong spirit or something? How am I not dead right now? There's no reason for that. That guy should have thrown his car at me and instantly killed me. I've played this game before. That's how that works! Wow. Octave. Pressing. Chill! I may not keep this laser minigun, but it's here on... Oh my god. Yeah, I'm gonna keep it. I like it. Or do I like it? I have recycling gland and almost max ammo for this guy, so no, never mind. It's better against shielders to have the laser minigun. Maybe I should take the laser minigun instead of the grenade cluster thingamabob. Alright. You talked me into it, game. Good talk, everybody. Good talk. Alright, this is gonna be a little hunter for sure. I gotta clear myself a spot. I don't even know. Oh. Yeah! No. Okay. Alright, things. What? Oh, auto shotgun, but. I kinda like this, like. I kinda think my weapons are okay. If anything, I'd give up the minigun, but it's got so much ammo. How much ammo do we have for this? Probably 99, yeah. Man, this is the minigun's got more, like, long distance. I don't know. It's got more potential in the long run. And so does the laser minigun, because you can get stuff like, the laser stuff. I don't know, man. Don't ask me, I just work here. Wow. Going alright. Laser stuff. Guys, don't forget to get your laser stuff. I guess open mind is the best one here. Sharp teeth sucks. Shotgun shoulder sucks. Gamma guts suck. Situationally, some of them might not suck as much as other ones, but I really need to kill that necromancer, so this is happening. Alright, I just charged down that hallway. Olo YOLO style. That felt alright. Bloodlust is doing work here for me, guys. I'm at max health. But Bloodlust is doing work. Aw, you're stuck. Sucks to be you, guy. Alright. This one spot right there, that one spot, there's a necromancer. There was a necromancer. Would have been good for shotgun shoulders. I almost said fingers again. Alright, I'll be back for you. Don't go anywhere. Funny joke, asshole, I can't. Is there another sex romancer up here? There is. Smart gun! Oh yes! Abso-frickin-lutely smart gun. Smart gun's awesome. I don't think I've had this in one of the videos before. We have recycle gland, and it, like, you don't pick a target for it, it just shoots automatically, like, watch. My terrible aim is now irrelevant! I just have to make sure not to waste it. And also, I have to make sure shield. It shoots at whatever is closest to you. Testicles! Oh! He could have totally killed me. Oh, man. Did every single one of them have to hit me? Hey, what the f- Oh, my God. That is so dumb. That is the worst way to die. I didn't kill it fast enough. I shot it a bunch of times, but I just didn't kill it fast enough. But, that's alright. Sometimes you just gotta roll with it. Rank 10, it's the first hour of the daily, though, so that's gonna be, like, rank 10,000 in about 5 minutes. Or, you know, something like that. It'll probably be there in the hundies. I did alright. I got to the palace. It's pretty good, especially considering I don't play Nuclear Throne as much as I used to. And we got us the B-track going on here. I'm so glad the audio's back, guys. Because you can hear this amazingness. I don't want to have the portal open that. It gave me bolts. Well, no. Rhino skin, more health. 4, if you want to count them. Oh, I'm not YV. I can't pop these guys with one hit. I was all tapping my right click, and it's like, get ready to roll. Mr. and Mrs. Scorpion and Son. Can we cease this family reunion of death? I don't think I have horror unlocked, but I'm still not necessarily gonna... Ooh. Yeah, let's go machine slug gun. I hate the laser pistol. It is the worst thing in the world. It got nerfed at some point a long time ago, and I was mistaken in thinking up until like 5 minutes ago it was still pretty good, but it ain't. It was just through the miracle of my incredibly good play. He says walking into a maggot's butt. But, oh, this is real shit. Oh, this has just got even real shittier. Oh. Whoa, he's not dead. He's super not dead. What? He's gotta be like, alright. Super not dead is just the same thing as being alive. It's a medical term. Just trust me. I'm liking all the back muscles we're getting. We're getting a lot of muscles on our back. There's also a lot of experience. We're already level 4 and we haven't even gone to the sewers yet, and there's more stuff. Ow. Groovy. So we'll get... I'll get second stomach. Kinda surprised we didn't actually get a double level there. If we can get level 5 here... Ooh, doggies. If I can kill a single rat here, let's adjust our expectations. You gotta keep things into perspective. Start with killing a single rat. Alright, I'm dodging projectiles, which is something I was not doing on the daily. Cool. good thing. Good stuff. Not gonna get level 5, I don't think. Oh, maybe we are. These guys are worth a lot of experience. You know. Oh, no! Alright, this is okay. My life is fine right now. I don't think I can do double shotguns, but... I don't love this. I'd honestly rather have the shotgun than the machine gun, so yeah. What? Shotgun everywhere. And I'm still not gonna want shotgun shoulders. Even rocking the double shotty. You just flew. How was your flight? I hope you didn't fly in one of those Asian airlines, because they crash all the time. I'm not being racist, it just happens. Like, I don't know why. It's not something to do with them being Asian, but... Every 5 seconds in the news, man. Ow. 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 Mom. I used to hate that when people would say ow when they were playing a video game, and now look at me go. I still hate it. The only thing keeping us alive right now is the miracle of modern second stomach. Everybody has plane crashes, though. I guess maybe they're just getting... They're like... No. I don't know, man. I also don't know what mutation to get here. Like, a lucky shot? I'll get a long... Lucky long arm shot. I was hoping that sledgehammer would have come through with us. Oh, we really needed that to hit. What's up with all the bullets up here, fellas? You guys having some kind of bullet party? Am I invited? I don't want to be here anymore. I don't want to be anywhere right now. Oh, but mom. All right. How about we play some Nuclear Throne instead of get shot by stuff? Which is a good game, don't get me wrong. IGN gave it 11 out of 5. Best ever! Yet! Until we get paid a little bit more by the next guy. Oh, IGN and GameSpot. How did you ever get through anything so shittily? Is that bad? Am I being bad right now? Am I talking shit about something in the game industry and a video which will be recorded forever, and then perhaps someday I will work for IGN and some idiot will dredge this up and be like, hey guys! I don't think I'm gonna work for IGN. That would be awkward, because I'd just walk around their offices all day going, well, that's shit, you're full of shit, this sucks. I don't know much about IGN, I'm talking shit about stuff I don't understand again, guys. Welcome to the internet with me. I'm dead. I am super dead. Even with this, there was a line. Look at me! Just talking shit about everything today, getting wrecked. That's alright, we can talk. It's fine. How you doing? You doing alright? I'm doing alright. It's a little warm. I ran my air conditioner for a minute today. That's not a good sign. That means, you know what that means for those who watch the videos, the streams, that is. Prepare for their... Oh, I wanted that. Is that stuck in the wall? No, it's not. It's stuck in my face right now. Oh, I made poor life decisions. I thought he was gonna juke and go left. He didn't. How do you feel about that, IGN? You know, actually, most of my knowledge about IGN is based off of past experiences. Maybe they're amazing now. Maybe GameSpot is amazing now. Maybe they're giving accurate reviews of things now. I don't know. Could be stuff changes. I changed. I got a wrench. See? I changed. Oh, please. Is it not still relatively common knowledge, though, that most game review companies are shit? I don't mean to specifically identify, you know, those two. Just, like, how about we just go with all of them? Let me get out my virtual yardstick. Alright, there's no scale for anything here, but this is where it would fall on mine if there was one. I'm gonna die again, guys. Oh, maybe not. Oh, maybe I am. Alright, no, we're not. No, we are. I didn't get the sledgehammer. Peter, Gabriel, save me. Alright, I'm gonna need to roll pretty quick here because this dude is like the ultimate sledge dodger. Can we not dodge sledgehammers anymore? Oh! I didn't get hit. That's funny. I totes should have. Oh! living life on the stupid with me. Sledgehammer's actually really good on fish because you can roll right up to stuff and be like, I'm a fish! I don't recommend rolling with or without a sledgehammer. Dude, every back muscle. And it sucks too because I want almost all of those mutations. I think the other one that I didn't want was hammer in your mammer head. We have racing mind right now, so we could race our mind. It's important to remember these things. Look at that. Look how fast I can swing this sledge spammer. It's a sledge spammer right now. Alright. There's a couple of rats there. Also, it'll kill those dudes. Like, instant fragtaneously. Oh, why don't you just hold still, you little rat? Ooh, dirty rat. You killed my brother. I'm getting random ammo from those because I have a machine gun, and it's a machine gun, and it's, you know, it's alright. I got ammo. Whoa! I was like, there's probably nothing down here, and then a rat bit me on my face. What's better than one stomach? Like, 12, but we're gonna go with 2 for now because I can't afford the other ones, alright? I got them on layaway. Oh, no touchy. Hello. Nope. Oh, where's that fire gonna be? Cool. Ow, 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 ow. Why do I have to be on fire? Oh, baby, please. Wow. Alright. Let's just not suck right now. Ah, he took one for the president. Get down, Mr. President. Incoming fire. How about you give me a medical assistance here? I'd like to see a doctor. Oh. 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 Come on. Oh, yeah. I thought he was going to go up against that wall. I was like, wall, bro. Get shrecked. Like me. Thank you for joining me for a more Nuclear Throne. Join me next time for more Nuclear Throne.